It's time for the final of the women's 400-meter hurdles. As you would expect for a World Championship showdown, it is laced with talent. Major medalists, defending champions, and the fastest woman in the world this year. Kalise Spencer goes in two. This is Lashinda Demus. Looked very good in qualification. Twice the silver medalist, twice the bridesmaid. Is this her day to shine? Susanna Heshnova is outside her in four. And in five, Natalia Anchuk, Olympic bronze medalist over the 400-metre flat. Many people think she could take it tonight, but it could be very, very close. European champion last year over the four hurdles. Stan Bolivar of Bulgaria goes in six, Churikova of Russia. And on the outside, Melaine Walker, the Olympic champion, aiming for a piece of history. No woman has ever successfully defended this crown. It's a difficult lane. She's wide on the outside. And they will be coming through on her inside very quickly. Rabchenyuk of Ukraine in one. Spencer, Jamaica in two. Demus, United States in three. Heshnova, Czech Republic in four. Anchuk, Russia, five. Stambolova, Bulgaria, six. Churikova, Russia in seven. Melaine Walker on the outside in lane number eight. 10 barriers, one lap of the track, less than a minute to justify years of hard work. The final, the women's 400-metre hurdles. Let's watch Demus in three, because she has a habit of starting very, very quickly and fading. We've got Spencer on the inside, and Demus has gone out hard. She's onto the shoulder of Heshnova. Melaine Walker on the left of your picture going well in lane number eight. So, Walker, the defending champion, on the left of your picture. Demus coming through, and Spencer now in lane two, coming up onto the shoulder of the American woman, Melaine Walker. Let's see the advantage. It's close. Spencer on the near side. Anchuk is coming through as well. Lashinda Demus coming through in lane three. Melaine Walker on the outside. They look up into the big screen. Lashinda Demus, silver twice. Is it going to be gold? She's coming up onto the shoulder of Melaine Walker. She's got the momentum. It's very, very close. Lashinda Demus is going to take it. Gold for Demus, silver for Walker. And I think Anchuk came through for the bronze. Oh, how she's delighted. Twice she's got the silver. This time she is the queen of all she surveys. And all that glitters is gold in South Korea tonight for Lashinda Demus. This time she held something back for the last 100 metres, and that is the best performance of her career.
Lashinda Demus, I'm sure she is elated. Twice the silver medalist here. She got a great start. She executed this race about as good as I've ever seen her do it before. She's coming to a lot of these championships as the favorite, or coming with one of the fastest times in the world. And each time she hasn't been able to get it done. This time she did. She had Melaine Walker on the outside. Melaine Walker, the world defending champion and a defending Olympic champion, was out in lane eight because she had a horrible semifinal. Lashinda Demus on the inside have been having great races all throughout these championships and the qualifying rounds, giving her confidence in this final. You got to give Melaine Walker credit, though, out there in lane eight to just hang on for the silver medal, but it was all Lashinda Demus today.
Well, you've seen a replay here of Lashinda Demus, world champion, and when that time's confirmed, which has just come up at 52.47 seconds, it's a world lead, but I'll tell you what, that's also the third fastest time any woman has ever run around a 400-metre track with 10 hurdles in the way. Absolutely superb from the American. What a time to run a personal best. What a time to run one of the fastest times ever.
She really had to earn it, didn't she? It was so, so composed, and she was aware, out the corner of her eye, she could see Melaine Walker. And let's give the Jamaican credit. She does come here as the defending champion, but she had some injuries earlier this season, and she ran really, really well for 52.73. A season's best for her. Anchuk, who many people thought could feature, came through and snuck in for the bronze ahead of Kalise Spencer, the fastest woman in the world this year, coming into this race. But Lashinda Demus, just like Carmelita Jetta did in 100 metres, twice the bridesmaid, this time the gold. Confirmation then, Lashinda Demus is the world champion. Melaine Walker, gold 2 years ago, silver this time, and Natalia Anchuk rounds off the podium.